Every day I'm hustling.
What up, YouTube dudes? Not saying. What's going on, though, man? We back, man. And we're doing another Justin Bieber song, man. I just listened to Justin, you know, and I like this song, so I figured we'll do both of his songs that are on the trending list today. So this one's called Peaches, and it's featuring Daniel Caesar and Giveon. Yeah, so let's check it out, man. Peaches, let's go. Who's Daniel Caesar? Who's Giveon?
I got my peaches out in Georgia.
Oh yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California.
That's that shit.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah.
Badass bitch.
I get my light right from the source, yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
And I see you. Oh, the way I breathe you in. It's the texture of your skin. I wanna wrap my arms around you.
Look, man, I'm gonna say this, man. Justin Bieber definitely deserved. Definitely deserved that R&B spot that he wanted in the Grammys, man, because this album was definitely an R&B album. I don't understand why he got screwed. The only thing I can guess is they wanted him in the pop box, and that's where he was going to be, even though he didn't do a pop album. That's what they wanted him at. I don't know why. The song was, this album that he did was tight, and he should have got what he wanted, man, on that.
Let you go, oh, and I see you. There's nothing like your touch. It's the way you lift me up. Yeah, and I'll be right here with you till the end. I got my peaches out in Georgia.
Oh yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California.
What?
I took my chick up to the north.
Okay.
Oh. I get my light right from the source. Yeah,
yeah, that's it.
Oh, okay. So now I remember where I know this Daniel Caesar dude from. He was the guy that was on Instagram or Twitter or one of them. Not too long ago, and he was like, cancel me, I don't care, or something, and yeah, that's where I know him from. I was wondering, like, where do I know that name from? Like, Daniel Caesar, that sounds so familiar to me. Now I remember, like, yeah, they were trying to cancel him, I think. I don't even know him to cancel him. I wouldn't care about what he said. I actually watched the video. I don't even know the girl he was talking about either, so yeah. Anyway, that was like obviously something for the younger people to worry about. But yeah, I don't care. Daniel Caesar though, man, I want to hear him for the first time. I actually have no idea what he sounds like. Or this Giveon guy either.
You ain't sure yet, but I'm for ya.
I like the sunglasses though. Tight. Let me get them.
For nights alone that we miss more. The days we save as souvenirs. There's no time, I wanna make more time and give you my whole life. I left my girl, I'm in my yorker.
Okay, hey, say what you wanna say about this dude. He got a voice on him, he can sing. Okay, Daniel.
Even call it torture. Remember when I couldn't hold her?
Now, hey, and now, okay, so this is the dude, man, that Dave Chappelle was clowning on also. See, I didn't even know that at the time either. Now I know, I can put a face with all that stuff. Daniel got a voice, though. He can sing, man.
I got my peaches out in Georgia.
Oh, yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California.
That's that. You ain't supposed to be smoking.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah.
Ain't you in recovery?
I get my light right from the source, yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
I get the feeling, so I'm sure. And in my end, because I'm
young. Who's this guy?
I can't pretend, I can't ignore you right from me. Don't think you wanna know just where I've been. Oh, don't be distracted. The one I need is right in my
heart. Okay, so this guy's awesome. Who's this dude? Giveon. Yeah, I'm gonna listen to it. I think. Now, I don't know for sure, but I believe he has a song right now that's on the trending section, or it was. I'm going to have to listen to that now, man. He got a voice, too.
And I'll be right here with you till the end.
I got my peaches out in
in Georgia.
Ooh, yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California.
That's that shit.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah.
Badass bitch.
I get my light right from the source, yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
I got my peaches out in Georgia.
Ooh, yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California.
That's that shit.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah.
Badass bitch.
I got my peaches out in Georgia.
He got peaches out in Georgia.
I get my weed from California.
Not me, right here.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah.
Badass bitch.
I get my light right from the source, yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
I got my peaches out in Georgia.
Ooh, yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California.
Come to Washington next time, bro.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah.
Way better out here.
I get my light right from the source, yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
Hey, this song is tight, man. Justin Bieber did his thing on this one. Giveon and Daniel Caesar all brought it on this. I hope I'm saying that guy's name right. Giveon. I think that's how you say it. I mean, Giveon, maybe? Sure, I don't know. Hey, that was tight, though. Oh, man. Okay. Hey, Justin Bieber doing his thing, man. You got to let Justin Bieber do his thing, man. If he wants to be R&B, let that boy be R&B, man. Don't hold him in no box. You know what I'm saying? I felt that song, though. Hey, those other two guys, Daniel Caesar and Giveon, they brought it. I'm definitely going to have to check out that Giveon guy on the trending section. I think he's still on there, I believe. Maybe I'll find him. I don't know, man. You all let me know, man. Do I need to check out some Giveon? Do I need to put him on the channel? If not, I don't know. I forgot to turn it. Usually I turn it like this. Boom. And face it back. And finish it like this. Hey, yo, yeah. Like, subscribe. Let me know what's going on. And I'll get back with you, man. I got some more songs coming, man. So stay tuned. Definitely.